Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 4 and 20. So let's start. So to find it out, you first need to write both the numbers like this, 4, 20. The next thing you need to do is start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. And if we check, both the numbers are divisible by 2, so divide it, we'll be getting 2, 10. Again check if any of the numbers is divisible by 2. Again both the numbers are divisible, so divide it, we'll be getting 1, 5. Now if we check, none of the numbers is divisible by 2, so we'll go to the next prime number, that is 3. None of the numbers is divisible by 3 as well, so we go to the next prime number, that is 5. And 5 is divisible by 5, so divide it, we'll be getting 1, 1. Once we get 1, 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 4 and 20 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 2×2×5, that is 2×2 is 4, 4×5 is 20. Your answer will be 20, or your LCM will be 20. That's it. So this is all about LCM of 4 and 20. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.